Arthropods are the largest phylum in the animal kingdom. They account more than 83% all animal species, and out of that 80% are insect. It includes lobster, crabs, spider, cockroach, etc. Today we are discuss about Periplanta americana, which is known as the common cockroach. So without any further delay, let's start. Periplanta americana was originally named Blatta americana by Linnaeus in 1758. Later on, generic name Periplanta was assigned by Burmeister in 1838. Its original home is supposed to be tropical Africa, not America, as previously believed. Today it exists in all parts of the world. It has become well established almost throughout the India. Phylum, Arthropoda, class Insecta, order Arthropetra, genus Periplanta, species Americana. Habits and habitat. Cockroaches are found in warm places and generally found in kitchens, restaurants, godown, storeroom, etc. It is nocturnal creature. During their time, they remain inactive and hiding and coming out at night. It is omnivorous animals and a scavenger. Morphology. Body of cockroach is narrow, elongated and bilaterally symmetrical. Body is measured up to 2 to 4 cm in length and width up to 0.8 to 1 cm. Color is shiny reddish brown with a paler yellow. Area rounds with the edge. The entire body is covered by brown color hard jointed exoskeleton composed of several plates. Body of cockroach is divided into three segments, that is head, thorax and abdomen. Head is small and roughly triangular shaped. It is highly mobile in all directions due to a flexible neck. The whole head is covered by number of cutaneous plates which constituting head capsule. The head bears a pair of compound eye, a pair of antenna and appendages around the mouth. Thorax. The middle region of the body is thorax, which consists of three segments, that is prothorax, mesothorax and the metathorax. Each segment bear a jointed walking legs, while mesothorax and metathorax bear a pair of wings dorsally. Abdomen. The posterior region of the body known as abdomen. Abdomen consists of 10 segments. The genital aperture of both sexes are surrounded by sclerites called gonopophyses. In male, the gonopophyses is present at 9 segment, while in a female, also it present in 8 to 3 segment. Circulatory system. Cockroach has open circulatory system, flows freely within the body. Cavity or hemocoel. Hemocoel. Body cavity of cockroach is called hemocoel. Hemocoel comes from Greek word hema, which means blood, koela, which means cavity. Hemocoel is divided by dorsal or ventral diaphragm into three sinuses. Dorsal pericardial. It encloses the heart. Perivisceral sinus contains alimentary canal. Perineural sinus. It encloses ventral nerve cord. Heart. It enclosed by dorsal pericardial sinus lies mid dorsally of thorax and abdomen. It is a long narrow tube with anterior end open and posterior end closed. It consists of 13 funnel shaped chamber or segments, each communicating by a valvular opening with the one in front of it. These allow flow of hemolymph from the pericardial sinus into heart only and not in back again. Hemolymph. The hemolymph or blood of cockroach is colorless plasma which is rich in amino acid, uric acid and the different type of cell called hemocytes. Blood circulation. Blood circulates by contraction and relaxation of heart, assisted by the paired fan-shaped alveoli muscles. When muscle contracts, pericardial sinus enlarges, so blood flows into the perivisceral sinus. When muscles relax, body is forced through ostia into heart. Rate of heartbeat of periplanta americana is 49 beats per minute. Respiratory system. Respiratory system of cockroach is well developed. It consists of trachea, tracheoles, and spiracles. Trachea. Hemocoel consists a network of elastic closed branching and salivary white tubes called trachea. Tracheoles. The ultimate finer branches of trachea are called tracheoles. Diameter of tracheoles is 1 micron. Spiracles. There are 10 pair of spiracles arranged segmentically. 2 pair is thoracic, 8 pair is abdomen. The spiracles are opened and closed by valves regulated by spiracular muscles. Respiratory mechanism. Contraction and relaxation of the abdomen muscles cause rhythmic contraction and expansion of abdomen. Respiratory movements depends on the activity of cockroach and temperature. Greater the muscular activity, the more pumping in and out of air. Air enters the spiracles during the inspiration and comes to trachea. Then it comes to tracheoles, which contains fluid, the oxygen dissolved into the fluid. Opening of spiracles and subsequent diffusion of the air occurs due to stimulating of spiracles by carbon dioxide. In expiration, carbon dioxide passes through the spiracles, but the major part of it diffuses out through circular covering of the body. Carbon dioxide also dissolves in plasma and reaches the body surface, which is permeable to gases and allows carbon dioxide to pass out.